Anybody want to tell me just what in the star bangle buffoonery is going on here? How many times I got to tell y'all? When you get people to do stuff in public, you got to make sure that they know what they're doing. All right? You go just walk up to somebody, hey, Tony, we need somebody to do the Star Spangled Banner. No, you gotta, can you sing the Star Spangled Banner? He said, yeah, sing it for me right now, Tony. We're not going to send you up there to represent the whole department. And you don't know the song. You got to sing it right here, right now, in front of me, at the drop of a hat. I'm not about to sit up here. You're not going to embarrass me. Then you got to sing it. You told me that you could sing it. If you can't sing it and you sing it now, you mess it up, we're going to fire you. You're going to be walking the beat for the next 30 years. I promise you that. Don't get out here and embarrass us, Tony. That's what you did. You don't know the words.